Hi, I'm Lisa. Today, I'm going to show you how you can manage classroom settings in Minecraft. In Minecraft, you can create worlds that are customized to how you want players to interact with them. So let's walk through how to create a world and tailor it to our needs. To start, select Play from the main menu. Click Create New World. Choose a name for your world. Now, let's check out the settings we can adjust in our worlds. First up is Game Mode. Here, you control the player's inventory. Have students forage for what they need or give them specific items to look for in a treasure chest. Creative Mode gives players the gift of flight and allows them to build with any block available in Minecraft. See the switches at the bottom of this menu? Always Day ensures the sun never sets in your world, so you have plenty of light to build. With Allow Mobs, you can control if creatures appear in your world. Allow Destructive Items limits the usage of items like dynamite. The Player Damage switch makes players immune to all damage. And Immunable World allows player to view the world, but not interact with it. Now you know how to adjust game settings to manage your classroom better when using Minecraft Education Edition. Give it a try!